Welcome to PSRR Buddy Online Classes. Welcome to our English class. How are you all doing? Are you all fine? Yes, I hope you are all doing great and learning many things from our PSRR Buddy online classes. That's good. Dear students, keep watching our PSRR Buddy online lessons. Okay? Okay, nice. Dear students, in our previous videos, we have completed that A reading part of The Boy and Catapult, and also we have completed textual exercises. Now let us move into the another part, that is B reading. So in today's session, we are going to have an interesting poem to read. Do you like poems? Yes, I know you like poems. Okay, dear students, before going to start the session, let us know what we are going to learn after this session. Okay, all of you, please look here.
In this session, students will be able to listen, sing and enjoy the poem, read and understand the poem, answer some questions, realize that each creature has its own importance in this universe.
Okay, dear children, let's read the poem now. All of you, please be ready with your textbooks. Okay? Okay, dear children, before going to read the poem, I would like to show you a beautiful picture. Okay? Okay, now, all of you, look here. Look at this picture. Come on. What do you see in this picture? What do you see in this picture? Come on. Yeah. Two beautiful birds and trees. Two beautiful birds and trees. That's nice. Okay. What do you think about this place? What do you think about this place? Yeah. This is a garden. Okay, dear children, what are the birds doing in this picture? What are the birds doing in this picture? Yes, come on. Yeah, the birds are talking. The birds are talking. Okay, dear children, let's read the poem now to find out what they are talking about. Okay, be ready. All of you, please listen to me. First, I will sing for you. Okay? I hope you will enjoy this poem. Okay? Please pay attention. Okay, dear children, let's sing the poem now. First, I will sing. You please listen to me. Okay? All of you, please pay attention while I am singing. Please listen to me. Yes. Thing said the robin, thing said the jay. Sitting in the garden talking one day. Thing said the robin, thing said the jay. Sitting in the garden talking one day. Think, think, think. Think about people, the way they grow. They don't have feathers at all, you know. Think about people, the way they grow. They don't have feathers at all, you know.
Think, think, think.
Okay, dear children, now let us sing the poem, third and fourth stanzas of the poem. I think you are all enjoying this poem. Okay, please listen to me. As a be ready. They don't eat beetles, they don't grow wings, they don't like sitting on white sand things. Think, think, think.
They don't eat beetles, they don't grow wings, they don't like sitting on white sand things. Things said the robin, things said the jay, aren't people funny to be that way? Things said the robin, things said the jay, aren't people funny to be that way? Think, think, think.
Okay, dear Anurag, can you sing this poem once? Come on, boy, try it.
Yeah. Thing said the robin, thing said the jay, sitting in the garden talking one day. Think about people, the way they grow, they don't have feathers at all, you know. They don't eat beetles, they don't grow wings, they don't like sitting on white sand things. Thing said the robin, thing said the jay, aren't people funny to be that way?
Oh, very good, Anurag. Well try.
Dear children, let's know the new words and their meanings. Jay, Palapitta. Example, the state bird of Telangana is blue jay. Beetle, an insect. Example, birds eat beetles. Dear children, now try to answer the following questions. Okay, be ready.
What are the two birds in the poem? Yeah, come on, try it. Yes, robin and jay are the two birds in the poem. Now, second question. What things can birds do that human beings can't? Yeah, birds can fly, eat beetles, sit on wires and things, but human beings can't. Yes, very good. Now, third question. What do you think is superior, birds or human beings? Why? No creature is superior in this universe. Each creature has its own importance. What are the birds talking about? Yeah, the birds are talking about people. The state bird of Telangana is... Yeah, the state bird of Telangana is blue jay. The name of our national bird is... Yeah, the name of our national bird is peacock. Very good. Dear children, let's write the summary of the poem. What are the birds in this poem? Yeah, red robin and blue jay. Where they sat? Yes, they are sitting in the garden. So, we will write, one day the two birds, robin and blue jay, are sitting in the garden. Very good. What are they doing? Yes, they are talking. They are talking. What are they talking about? Yes, they are talking about people. So, our next sentence is, they are talking about people. What is their opinion about human beings? Yes. And why they have such an opinion about people? Come on, tell me. Yes, according to them, people are funny because they don't have feathers and wings. They don't eat beetles. They don't like sitting on wires and things like birds. So, on their opinion, people are funny. So, we will write, according to birds, people are funny because they don't have feathers and wings. They don't eat beetles. They don't like sitting on wires and things like birds. So, according to them, people are funny. Okay, dear, this is the summary of our poem. Dear children, what we learned through this poem?
Each creature has its own importance in this universe. They too have pain like us. We must treat birds and animals with love and care. We should not hurt
birds.
Okay, dear children, this is our today's session. Hope to see you in the next session. Take care. Bye. Keep watching our PSRR Buddy online lesson.